What's up, y'all? Welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be cleaning my room because I thought that would be fun. So my room's a mess. It's kind of, and my bed is all plain and it just has sheets. This is what it looks like. And the covers are on the floor and this is my room. So I'm going to be redoing that, and make sure to like and subscribe to my channel and make sure to hit that notification bell so you will be notified. And give it a big thumbs up if you like it. Okay. So, the first thing I'm gonna have to do is, I have random silverware. I'm just gonna put that, oh, fudge. Dang. Screw the fact that I have yogurt on my bed. Okay, I got some more sheets, but that's perfectly fine. Okay, I'm gonna put this up here real quick. And we're gonna make my bed. So, I'm going to set this right here, and here's my bed. Throw this off, and we will throw these off, and I'm gonna knock all the crumbs off as possible. Next is my sheets, and I'm just gonna stand up right here. Wait, I'm gonna recreate this thing and Hater's back off where she slips. She goes. Oh god. Okay, and I'm almost done with this. Okay. Now we'll do my comforters. I'm not going to stand on my bed for this one because it's just, I can just do this and it works perfectly fine. Okay, and then I'm gonna go over here and I'm just gonna. And I'm just gonna fold this. And then I'm gonna put four out of six of my pillows on my bed. One. Two. Three and four. Perfect. And then we'll add the extra blankets that I like. That one. And then we'll turn the fan on. And we'll kind of sold out my brother's area a little bit. Give my dog some food. This could be like a kind of a night routine, and then we're gonna feed Sunny. Because my room's basically already clean, so we don't have to clean anything else. Alright, I need to give Sunny his roaches. So, I'm going to put you right there, and I'm going to get the roaches. Sprinkle a little bit of calcium powder on them if I can find them. And I'm just going to kind of shake these things around. And I'm gonna hand this to him. And he's eating. And next, I forgot to put something on my bed real quick. It's like my arm pillow. Perfect. Let me see if my mom's downstairs. Mom? Sure, she's still down here, but the fact that I still have to make my dinner. Okay, I have to move that. Oh, yeah. Okay, we're doing some stuff to our kitchen right now, so that's why it looks like that. But don't worry, we'll be cleaning it up. This game is dodo. Okay, I gotta set this down real quick. Okay. Okay, and I'm making peanut butter, banana bread or whatever, that's what I call it. I do not want this bread. Where's our bread? One sec. Oh. One sec. I'll be right back. I'm going to be making 3 pieces because I'm not that hungry, so. But my mom says I have to eat something. I'm going to stick these 3 pieces in the toaster. Perfect. Now I got to cut up a banana, which is so easy. This is why I love this. I don't know if y'all want to see me cut this up. Oh, that was close. Okay, I'll be right back. I gotta get my knife. beauty. I kind of like peeled off the top of it already, but that's okay. Voila, banana. I try to cut it as small as pieces as possible so that I can fit enough on each. I can never cut it straight. Dang it. Frick you, banana. Why did you have to fall? Okay, I have cut up the bananas. That banana had to fall. Now I'm gonna wash my hands real quick. Yeah. Now I'm gonna get the peanut butter. I might have burnt it a little bit, but that's okay. I need a plate. Plate. Gonna set this. And then I'm gonna bring the toast over here. It's super hot. See, I might have burnt it on accident, but that's okay. I only cooked it for 3 minutes. See, it doesn't look terrible. Okay, now I'm going to place some peanut butter on all of them. Because that's what it says to do. It smells delicious. Yeah. Callie. Please go away. Thank you. Okay, we're gonna take some peanut butter and we're gonna go spread-o. And I wanna grow old. Why does it feel so good but hurt so bad? Whoa. Okay, next piece of toast or bread. I don't know what to call it. As I'm on this piece of bread, I want to thank this people that made the butter bread or something, because it's delicious. Go to the store and get butter bread. It's amazing. Or the, I don't know what type it's called. It's definitely not wheat bread, because I don't like wheat bread. A lot of peanut butter right there. I don't eat a lot. That would be good. Perfect. Now I'm gonna place some bananas. Banana. 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 Okay, I'm gonna stop saying that now. Why does it feel so good? It hurts so bad. Whoa. Callie, go away, please. Then you're gonna hog me down into my room and you're gonna be creepy. I'm gonna be a creepy doggy. By the way, this right here, she's my fluff dog. She's my baby girl. I would show her to y'all, but my hands are a little bit dirty, so I'm not gonna touch the camera, but I would. Okay, and I have some leftover bananas, and I'm just gonna throw them on, because I'm too lazy to eat them. Even though I will be eating them, I don't care. Did I ask? I don't care what happens. I'm going to throw these bananas on. Okay, I finished the banana and toast. Now I got to be a good girl and put it all away. So, I'm going to do that. Oh, by the way, we're painting all that stuff white. We're painting our stuff. We're painting it all white, so that's why it looks like that. Wash my hands. Yeah. Okay, and paper towel. Wipe my hands off. Throw my trash away like a good girl. Let's do this. I don't like making messes for my parents to clean up, even though I always do that. I don't care. And toast is done. Yummy. Now we go upstairs and we watch some TV and we eat this. My brother is currently playing Fortnite right now. He always does, but that's cool. That's okay, because we're going to watch TV. I don't want to grow. I need to set my camera down here so that I can. I don't know what the heck that is, but the TV remote. We got me and we got y'all. Okay. I used this. Oh, jeez. Okay. Let me go to my kid show. Well, it's like a baking show, but who cares? Go to Hulu on Kids Baking Championship. And I'm starving my butt cheeks, so I'm gonna eat. Oh, check my social medias. Okay. Took a Snapchat picture. Okay. I'm currently on episode 2, season 6. Checkmate. Okay, wait. Oh, super bad. Okay, I'm gonna dig in. Come on, stupid. Watching Netflix instead.
smack him.
I've never seen Outer Banks, so we're gonna see that.
Because everyone's been talking about it, so I gotta watch it. Take me to Outer Banks on Netflix.
Getting Outer Banks from Netflix.
I found it. Hey. The episodes are freaking 54 minutes, bro.
For the folks, and our mission this summer is to have a good time all the time.
He said, what's the survival chance of jumping off a three-story roof? Everyone cares about turtles.
Outer Banks, paradise on earth. It's the sort of place where you get up two jobs or two houses, two tribes, one island.
Yeah, go watch Outer Banks.
Alright, so this is figure eight, the rich side of the island. Home of the kooks. So that's where we don't live. Drinking, smuggling, vendetta holding salt lifers who made their living off the water. Best surfer I know, just don't tell him I said that. My kleptomaniac and a future tax cheat. that with us? I'm not really sure why, though. So she's a rich kid, actually, but in both worlds. Her family owns a rec, which is just an Outer Banks institution. Total cash cow for tourists.
Mm.
I'm not really sure how her parents feel about us. I guess we all sort of have a thing for her. And that's Poe, the brains of the operation. Finalist for the Lucas T. Vanderhorst Parent Scholarship. And the smartest person I know.
Stop touching that. You'll be a quarter.
Weirdo. Alright, so his father's this legendary character. Anything you wanted on the island, Hayward could get it for you. Now, I'm not sure Hayward knew what to make of his oddball son. It didn't happen. He was a Poe, just like the rest of us. So, that's my crew.
Okay, y'all, I'm gonna go ahead and end this video. I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Bye!